I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the default password manager on your Apple iPhone or iPad. If you're tired of using the current password manager on your iPhone or iPad, good news. The process to switch to use a different one is fairly straightforward. Thankfully, all you have to do is install the app associated with your new password manager and then make one quick settings update. Now let's walk through the steps to change the default password manager on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. After installing your new password manager app, launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu until you see Passwords and then tap Passwords. The Passwords screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Password Options. You'll land on the Password Options screen. You'll see your current default password manager selected in the Allow Filling From section along with iCloud Passwords and Keychain. You can see my current default password manager is 1Password. Step 4. Tap any of the other options in the Allow Filling From section to place a checkmark next to any of the other options you want to make your default password manager on your Apple iPhone or iPad. In this example, I'll tap to place a checkmark next to Chrome. Going forward, Google Chrome will be my default password manager on my iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.